What's up, YouTube? So, I thought I was recording getting this, but I don't think it started, so I believe all the footage up to this point no longer exists. So I guess we'll be starting this episode right here. Just went down and got this piece of end time. It is the stump and one branch all connected. I did cut off a few branches so it would fit in here. Yeah. Guess we'll just go see how much we can get out of this. I wanted this piece so I could do see how big of pieces of processed wood I could get. I figured the stump would be the best thing, because a lot of those little branches don't even fit through. Alright, we're getting towards the top here now. Let's see. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, let's not do that. Let's get closer to the edge. We just go right off. Almost there. Almost there. Come on. Come on. Don't get stuck. Oh yeah. Let's do this. And go. It's so glitchy. Walk it sideways. Just walk it sideways. This is what we found out was best. We're walking down below. But I guess backwards would probably be better, huh? Can't really keep up. Can't keep up with me. No. Thank you, Sarah Knock. Opening the gate. I wouldn't really call it the underworld. The gate to the singled out tree. This tree's gotta get lonely down there. All by himself. How are we gonna do this? Let's throw it inside. Just move that sawmill that's in there. Come on. Sorry, it's being so shaky. I don't know what's going on. Yes, perfect. Oh, yes, since I did lose my footage, I forgot to tell you guys that I am just now messing with this OBS recorder, so it might take me a little while to get things figured out. Please just let me know how things look. Quality's not very good right now. I'm on a laptop with a laptop mic. I go back home in a couple days. I'm actually out of town right now for work, so go back home in a few days and I will have my mic there. So, I just forgot to bring it. Oh, come on. Why are these so touchy? See, it'll go right there, and then. Oh, nope, too low, too high. Nope, too high. Come on. it's always this first one. I'll just put it right below it. Screw it. Right there. forget it. Now this one should go right on there. Right on there. Come on, move. I don't know why I'm trying to do all this. I don't need all this. I do need that straight one that goes in the front, though. This one right here. So I am thinking about building, or doing, not building, doing a let's play, or I guess it is like a let's build, where I take you along building my upper level up here, which is going to be a house, and I kind of want to put maybe a tree house in the corner, which is probably this corner, right? I don't know where yet. We'll figure that out when the time comes, but I have not done a base tour. I will at the end of this video. So stick around if you want to see that. This is long enough, or short enough, I guess. Almost, almost. Let's see how big of a piece we can get with this. Damn. No, come on. Bad idea. Move.